Guys, meron tayong bopis ngayon. May pa-bopis si Ate Ekang. Oh, dito nakalagay sa alaga yan ng yogurt. Binigay niya sa akin kahapon. As in talagang hindi niya pa talaga nakalimutan na dalhin. Nilutuan niya ako talaga guys ng bopis. Ang bait-bait. Hello Ate Ekang. I know you're always watching. Thank you so much for the support. Ito na yung ano bopis mo. Kakainin namin ni Kiara. Yan, favorite ko kasi to guys yung bopis. Nakakatawa talaga guys, kasal niya kahapon na may dala pa siyang bopis. Guys, eto na, reheat ko na siya. Yan, hahati kami ni Kiara. Halang, ang sarap. Teka, lalagyan ko guys ng ano, sausawan. Lalagyan ko lang ng chili flakes. Yan. And then for the drinks guys, banana shake. Guys.
It's still fully extended.
Oh yeah,
yeah, so because collapsed and put down somewhere.
They haven't. They can't. No, yeah. No. May istorya guys tong tripod ko. Ha?
They were gonna ring them today.
Who?
The couple.
The couple? Oh, so they will.
That's the thing. Yeah.
Ah, they
so
can.
They know where it come from. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So it's handy getting it today rather than leave for another week.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's too hard weekdays to get there.
I know, guys. Alam nyo ba, diba kahapon kasal ni Ate Ekang, so dala ko to. Nainuman guys dun sa restaurant, dun sa room na ano na pinuntahan namin na sa reservation kasi nga nandun siya sa floor. So ayun pala, tatawagan naman daw pala sila Ate Ekang, pero kasi nauna na si Mark tumawag. So ayan, nakuha na guys yung aking tripod. Naiinis talaga ako kanina, nagagalit ako. Nawala ako sa mood kanina kasi sorry.
I
got angry.
I brought it over. I forgot to bring it.
The what?
Her name tag. I printed out a name tag to put on top of the bag so Sandy knew where to put it. I'll bring it tomorrow. But Kiara Karen rainbow writing. Different colors.
Yan, para sa Pasko daw kay Kiara. So kanina nainis ako, nagalit talaga ako. Kasi naganap ako ng masisisi. Sinisisi ko naman. Sabi ko, ako na nga lang mag-isa. Wala na nga akong katulong. Lahat-lahat na. Tapos ipinasok mukha ko yung bag ng tripod. Walang laman. Hindi mo man lang ako hinanap. Ngayon lang kasi namin umaga ng nalaman. Tapos ayun na rin niya. Nainis ako kanina talaga. Na-guilty naman ako, nagalit ako. Nagalit ako. Ayun, tapos, ayan, nakuha na niya. So, it should be a day off for daddy today. Like,
that's wrong, we got tomorrow. And it's only 2:30, that still helps.
What do you mean?
Well, tomorrow afternoon shift.
You are afternoon shift tomorrow?
Tomorrow, then day shift.
I got it the other way around.
Should be just day shift straight. But
why it's afternoon tomorrow?
Because they're running some production. So they want someone there in the afternoon.
The other one.
There's no production.
The other one doesn't want.
No, well, Sandra is going to be permanent days.
He will be on the permanent days.
So I'll get permanent afternoon, which would be nice.
What happened? You said he doesn't like it.
I didn't think he'd go for it, but apparently.
You think he likes it now?
I don't know. Maybe.
How did you know that he will be? Well, he will be permanent.
I'll check this week, but it looks like it. If that's the case, that's good. Well, I can do Monday through Saturday afternoon. I'm talking about it to work.
Yeah. Who?
Some of the others.
Not him.
Not him. No. I said he'd be going to day shift permanently.
Oh, they said. Why? What did they, why? Maybe because he's been on afternoon shift for a long time. Kasi guys, usually afternoon talaga si Mark, so binawalan ko siya kasi sabi ko hindi mo na masyado kami makikita sa kasi Kiara. Kaya lang ang tagal na niya ngayon sa morning, nag-rotation sila ng every week. Ayaw nga nung isa kasi guys, mas malaki kasi bayad kapag afternoon, tapos nag-overtime palagi. Yung mga kasamahan naman niya kasi kapag nag-overtime guys, talagang sinasadya nila na mag-overtime. Si Mark ayaw ng ganun, hindi siya ganun. So yun. Para doble-doble yung bahay. So ngayon, mag-after ng shift na siya kasi mas gusto niya. So para mas makaibang tayo, guys. Kasi sabi ko, ano, malaki pala yung nawawala sa'yo. Sabi kong gano'n kasi sabi niya, hindi naman daw kasi masyadong malaki, malaki pala. Yan, so, balik siya sa afternoon. Magmamanage na lang kami ng time. Yun, so ano ba yung binibida ko kanina? Yun nga, naiwan guys sa reception yung aking tripod. So, nainis ako kanina. Sabi niya, sige, babalikan ko na lang doon. Binalikan niyo, girls. Yan, buti na hindi siya masyadong busy. Pero, gagawin natin siyang busy pa rin. Honey, I will make you busy again. Are you going to do something?
No,
I think the washing is already dry. You will clean the car. Maybe this is just only little. I will help you. This is will be just easy. Because I want to... Ayan guys, si Kiara, walang ginawa kundi magkalat. Kasi guys, ayan na naman ang ating kalagayan ng ating lounge. May signal number 3.
Sorry, I'll get
cheering. So, honey, we are planning to put up the Christmas tree today. Honey.
Yeah, I'll
every member. Gusto kong palitan yung carpet, yung red sa labas. So, remember, I want to... Kiara, can you turn off your TV? It's so noisy. Ang ingay-ingay natin. Lower down the volume instead. So you know what I mean? The carpet outside, the red one to switch. Is that okay?
Yes, bye.
I'm so busy, guys. After the housework, ang dami kong kailangan gawin. Iidlip sana ako, kaya lang di ako maidlip. Nagising ako sa notification. So, ayan, nawala ang toko. So, mag-work na ulit ako. Hi guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 6. Ano to guys, may dala siyang salad. I think this is seafood salad. Yeah. It starts with a look, all that it took. I feel like I had too much champagne. It starts with a touch, I'm lost in the rush. Boy, you look like si Mark ng sofa. So, tumitingin siya ng mga treasure ni Kiara. At so, as of now, yan ang nakukuha niya. May ruler, may takip. Ayan. Kung ano yung mga kinain ng lounge. Ganyan pa guys, nagbasa ako ganyan day rule eh. Aakyat ng konti yung paa ng sofa dun sa carpet, sa rug. What do you think guys? I want to put a curtain as well.
Okay.
There. Remember?
Get one yet, no?
Oh, we still haven't put the tool that we bought. Yeah, not in the bedroom. We'll try it first here. Kalikot-likot naman kasi nung bata na to. Hay, naku. Ayan, guys. So, let's put
carpet. Careful.
There is a rug in there.
No, I need something with water in it. There's some water to clean that.
What's that?
I don't know, maybe custard or yogurt or something. Squish there.
Come, let's sip the evening slow. Bathing in the glow. You go to my head. try it again. You go to my head.
Meron sa shed, di ba? Guys, nakahanap kami ito, easy access. Napakahaba. Kaya lang, ang haba. So, meron daw hacksaw si Mark sa work. Hihiramin na lang niya. Ay, kanya pala yun, guys. Iuwi na lang pala ng mesa. Okay. Can you get Kiara's chair in the kitchen, please?
That's not safe.
No, I'll just...
I don't know where it is.
In the kitchen,
are
there...
This is so
small.
It's not
so
long.
Tight. It's so, not
tight.
So short.
Long, isn't it?
Short.
Long. Long enough meat,
I don't know, the wheat.
I mean, that's the wheat that's come out.
Talking about the wheat.
That's why there's two of them.
That's
why there's two of them.
What?
That's why there's two.
Yeah, I know.
Width. You don't have one, just one long piece.
Even if it's two, I think it's not enough.
That's why, there.
Get
a
piece. It's too long. Can you cut? Yeah, No.
Oh.
Come here, the other way. Give it to me.
I know he does. Yeah.
I thought there was no space.
That's why I said they're too long.
Relax, yeah. Relax, Mr. Gar. Relax. Ay! Don't do that.
Who do you think you are? Mo?
That's mommy's job.
You want the two stages.
Remember? What is that? Whose job is that?
It's mommy's job to hit me, yeah. You can hit Shin. Oh. You can't hit Shin, no. You're not really married. I wanna date it. I wanna date it.
Guys, looking good nang ang ating lounge. Kiara, what do you think? Oh, are you ready for the Christmas tree?
Yeah.
Kailangan ko na... Honey, I love the lounge now. It's so neat. Lalagay natin
so
yan doon, guys. Yan. Para magka-space.
So
yeah, mag... It's so tidy, right? You are the one...
No.
Why you always like messy?
Because it's the coolest bed ever.
It's not boring. Ay, guys, gumaganda-ganda na lounge natin. So, yan, nilagay ni Mark dun yan kasi itatayo ko para meron siyang space dito. Kasi, inis ako talaga, guys, sa sa corner na yan. Pinaka-iinisan kong parte ng bahay. Kasi, kailangan kong alisin yan. Dahil nandiyan yung mga shoes. And then yun pa, meron na tayong proper lagayan. Ito guys, yung binili natin online. That's only $89, right? Yeah, napakamura guys, kasi
it's
sale. Huh?
It's in a green one.
No, I saw it. It's white. No. Muntik na ako maniwala din ah. Oh! The styro.
Yeah,
I thought you need that for the breeding in beta.
How many are gonna breed?
So, yan guys. Ito yung ating shoe rack. Ay, paano nga pala na tayo magta-timelapse? Eh, kung pareho kami nang gagawin. No, siguro lagay na lang natin dito sa malayo. I don't know. O kaya siya muna. Do you think that's only easy? Is there a manual?
You give me one look and baby I'm shook. You like whiskey in my veins. So roll it around, getting lost in the sounds. Your love intoxicates. Morning will come and I'm sobering up. But I still got you on my brain. I'm laying in bed with the pain in my head. Ta-da, guys, ayan na, itayo na natin yung tree. And then, lalagyan na natin ng decoration. I don't know if we have a Christmas lights on that box. Hindi ko alam guys kung nasa box yung Christmas light. Paano gagawin ko kapag walang lights? So, yan. Dito ko muna siya sineset-up kasi si Mark nagsiset-up to. Pero mukhang mauna pa ako matapos kesa sa kanya. So, yan. Decorate na natin guys. Kiara, I need the box. The decoration is here. Are you ready to see the decoration? Come on, let's go.
Yes,
Tony Dale. Yeah. Careful. Ito guys yung decorations. Hindi pa kami bumibili ng iba, pero ewan ko kung bibili kami. Oh my goodness. Ah, nakalagay pala siya dun. Oh, meron tayong tinsel. Tinsel pala guys yung tawag dito. Kaya lang pinon. Oh, Kiara, you can wear this for our... Yeah, you can wear this for our Christmas intro. Na hanggang ngayon guys, December 6 na, wala pa din. Kasi nga, busy. Ayun! Ayun, may lights. Kaya lang, ang pangit guys. Iba-ibang kulay. Nakakainis. Gusto ko gold lang eh. Hello, tapos ito naman. Nung pinulot namin to sa kapitbahay kasi gusto ni Kiara yan. Kiara, do you want to paint the pine cones? Sana pala bumili kami. Katamad na eh. Guys, hindi ko... Ay, ano ba yan? Pumaskitog. Hindi ko type yung Christmas lights namin. Gusto kong bumili yung bago. Ito galing pa tong Philippines. Puti kasi nakita ko sa dati namin Christmas light. Kitang-kita siya na nakaikot. Ay, gusto ko to. So, i-istorbohin natin guys si Mr. Kerr. Tingnan natin reaction niya. Mabubusit na. Kiara, and then look guys. Nakalimutan ko na to. Ito yung ating Christmas tree topper. Meron siyang ilaw sa taas. Mm-hmm. Ito na guys. Wait lang. Ay, tingin ako ng Christmas balls. Kasi pangit mga balls namin.
Waiting for comment. What about it?
Psst.
Yeah.
I need it now.
Who is that from?
Big W.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh, it's 5:30. Oh.
Why are they closed?
Is it closed?
Oh, no, it's Sunday, which I have to close.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Teka. Sarado na, guys. Nakakabwisit guys, 5 PM lang, sarado na. Diyos mio guys, ganyan lang yung opening hours ng mall dito guys. Diba sa atin ang alas 9, dito yung alas 9, Huwebes lang. Tingnan nyo naman, nakakainis. Ayan na eh, ilalagay na lang eh. Think I had too much champagne. Too much champagne. To my head, I wanna play it again. You go to my head, wanna play it again and again. Ta!
Oh, no. I'm happy with it.
Huh?
I'm happy with it. I didn't
You're
think
happy?
I didn't think I would be.
I know it.
Nice.
Kasi bumili siya guys ng ano, ng show organizer. Bumili siya ng show organizer, hindi ko gusto. Alam niyo yung malambot lang. Tapos $30. Eh, ito ano lang. I think it's 89, right? I'm not sure. Tingnan niyo guys, tada! Tapos na. O, oh, they happy din si Mark. O, oh, diba? Ganito siya guys. O. Oh. Meron siyang divider. Yan. Inaano lang. I know! You already screw it.
Yeah.
Hindi na pala natatanggal guys. Nai-screw pala. Ah, only the top one?
I'm still looking out for the ribbon
That one. Ayan guys, tapos na niyang i-assemble. Oh, you need to keep this. Ayan, oh, ayan yung mga pinagdaanan niya. In case you disassemble it again.
Disassemble it again.
Oh, guys, so tingnan niyo how many pairs it would fit.
I don't know.
Oh, you forgot. Ano ba naman yung vlog natin? Walang kwenta. Info. Walang information. Kasi ang tagal na si guys eh. Ang tagal na eh.
24 plus.
No.
Yeah, no,
more than that.
Yeah, no, if you only put two pair in each shelf, you get 24.
Yeah, guys, so nakalimutan ko eh.
Maybe
pero
36.
No, I think more than really.
177.
Look at your phone, please, because I want my vlog informative. That's why I put it in get in your order. I don't know kung saan namin din in order. Nakalimutan natin. Ayan guys, ang ganda. Hey, may pangarap. Pangarap kong furniture guys. And then dito kami ni Kiara sa pababa. Oh, di ba? Ang ganda guys. Oh. Oh, white lang siya. Oh. Di ba? Ang ganda. Try natin mamaya guys. So, kailangan natin i-get rid of yan. Ah guys, yung ring light ko gustong gusto ko kasi it works as a tripod na rin para sa akin. And then, yung Christmas tree natin mukhang hindi bagay dun, guys. Kasi nakaharang siya. Dapat talaga doon. Kaya lang, ayaw naman namin alisin yung ano, cabinet. And then, gusto ko din yung cortina. Ayan, hindi na pumapasok yung liwanag na sobra. So, hindi na siya against the light. And then, Mark will cut the curtain rod. Tapos, bibili kami ng pang-end. Okay. You said nothing. Yeah, dyan natin guys lagay. So, ano, etong bata kain ng mangga. So, need to get rid of this basura. Mukhang basurahan guys. Nako, saan ko kaya lalagay yung mga ano, drawer. Ang dami kong kailangan ayusin dito talaga guys sa bahay. Super dami kong kailangan i-organize. Ayan, yung mga sapatos na yan, mawawala na dyan yan. Siguro yung ano, yung mga bookcases, lagayan na lang siya ng bag. Guys, nilipat ko yung Christmas tree doon. O, diba mas bagay? Kaya lang, di namin magagamit yung drawer. And then si Mark, nagbabacuum ulit siya, guys. Kasi yung mga styro, si Kiara kasi nagkaroon ng ano. Oh, I love the carpet. Oh, guys, oh, look. Ganyan daw yung rule, sabi. Yung ipapatong yung konting paa, basta yung paa ng sofa na sa maliit na space doon sa rug. And then si Kiara, ayaw magpapigil, gusto niya i-decorate. Sabi ko, lalagyan pa namin ng ilaw. Suot na ni Mark yung kanyang pajama, guys. Yan, nakakatawa. Na-late kami maggawa ng intro, tapos hanggang sa naging busy na, kasi itong damit na yan, itong pajama is Wednesday kasi sila ititinda. Kaya Wednesday kami nakabili. So, Linggo na ngayon guys. Wala pa rin kasi nga na-busy. So, bukas ulit i-decorate natin yung Christmas tree. And then, madumi yung sahig. Mag-i-steam mop lang ako. Eto guys, ang ating steam mop. Wala kaming ganito sa Pilipinas. Pero maganda to. Yan, oh nanay, ganito steam siya. Ang tagal na nito kay Mark. Diyos me, yun, nandun pa kami sa kabilang bahay. Gumagana pa din siya. Sinasaksak siya. Ayan siya guys, yung may steam. Nakikita niyo ba? Tapos may basahan sa ilalim. Ano ba yan? Ba't mayroong pangkala? Ganyan siya. Steam guys, may scotch tape pa tayo dun. And then guys, kakain na si Mike. Mamaya na kami ni Kiara kakain. Meron siyang pork sausages and seafood salad. Yan. Binili niya kanina. Okay guys, yun lang yung vlogmas today. Say bye bye Kiara na.
Bye-bye.
Si Daddy nasa ano na, nasa kwarto na. So, inaantok na din ako, 8:30 pa lang. Hindi ko na kasi kaya. So, mag-publish na tayo ng video, guys. Medyo na late. Okay, Kiara, say bye!
Bye!
Okay, bye bye. Don't forget to subscribe.